I think I was at a point in my life where I felt like I wanted to do something different, completely different of everything I had done before. But I wasn't exactly sure what. And I was flicking through the newspaper. I saw an offer for an apprenticeship with Anglian Water for water recycling. I wasn't sure what it was, but it seemed like something that would allow me to work outside, which was what I wanted, and to learn how to do something. So I applied, had the interview. When I had the interview, I realized what it was, and I started getting really excited about it. And then we had the assessment center, where we had to go through some tests, some mechanical and logical tests, and that's when I said, I want it. I really, really want it. And then, I was selected, very happy. And since then, we've been, the way the apprenticeship works is we are more or less 3 weeks working on the field, and then we have a week of training where I got to spend time with the other apprentices, and it was really good because we managed to get to know each other on a more or less informal environment, and we managed to exchange experiences. And during those trainings, the trainers, they were all ex-Anglian Water employees, so they knew exactly what we were doing. Some of them, they actually knew the sites that we were working on, and they had both the practical and the scientific knowledge. In the beginning, well, when I got to this site, I was interviewed in this room, and I was a bit overwhelmed, and I thought, there's no way I'll manage to learn how to do this. It seems to be, I would imagine only a mechanic or an electrician would be able to be useful in a place like this. And I knew there was only one vacancy. And so then at that point, at the interview point, I wasn't expecting to be selected. During the interview itself, there were certain things that I thought could be useful. I had training, I had health and safety awareness, I had COSH awareness. So some of the previous trainings that I had, I thought I could put them to use here, but that was pretty much it. Even though during the interview I realized that they weren't expecting us to have a related background, so I imagine anyone from any background can do this. And through the apprenticeship you'll learn and you'll pick it up. So there was the interview stage, that first interview, and then I was selected for the assessment center. So it was with all the other apprentices, all the other to-be apprentices were there in the assessment center, and we had to go through some exercises to check teamwork, and to check our manual dexterity. And it was really good fun, the assessment center. Looking around, it's a bit daunting. There's so much to learn. And those guys, they know their stuff. So in the beginning, it can be a bit scary. But they were all great. Even today, I'm still surprised with how well we get along. And they were very quick to start making jokes, including me in their banter. And even though, they make fun and there's always jokes, but when I need them, or they always have my back, and they're always looking after me in a way, making sure that I do things properly and making sure that I always have help and support if I need it. So they've been really, really good to me.